What's up? My name is Gabrielle De La Garza, and this is going to be a sick-ass reading, I've decided. So, I had a saying for you. Now I'm hearing no new friends, but I was hearing... I can't remember now. Fuck. So you forget something, but that's okay. That's okay. I'm hearing... I'm just so excited. I don't even know how to, like, speak right now. So I feel like you're so excited about something, or, like, something just came through. Like, maybe something with work. Like, something works with you, or... I don't know. Like, you're so excited, though. I'm so excited for you. I'm so excited for myself in general. Like... Aries, you are the fucking bomb. Like, I'm honored to be in your energy and so excited. So, let's see what the hell's going on. I do not own any of the music that's playing. The Lovers just flew out, like, I don't even know. And the Devil. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. And the Star. Oh, no. Oh no, Aries, come on, I was so excited. Why do we gotta play? I feel like Dancing with the Devil, but I feel like something about this is so hot, so fiery. Like, this is like the only time that I'm gonna be like, yo, the Devil's actually good. Like, even though I hate this one, I feel like it's like the only good thing. Like, and it's like you're driving towards it. Maybe you're driving towards somebody that you shouldn't be driving towards. Oh no. You could be in the public eye. Let's do this again, because everything just fell on the floor. So I'm like super excited. Something seems like backwards, but victory, victory. You couldn't see it before, but now you can. Now you can fucking see. Like, something is so clear to you now. It was failure before, and now it's not. All right, give me some and peace and love. You could also be like blocking people off left and right. Yeah, Queen of Pentacles. You're like, I keep my pentacle next to me. Thank you. You're so fiery right now, and I'm so fiery with you. Like, I don't even want to, like, I'm staying in this, like, something about this, like, you're staying somewhere. Like, no, I'm staying here. Like, I am not leaving. I'm staying right where, and like, you're so happy about it. Oh my God, Aries. You're a little bit worried about this. Come on. I don't want you to be worried. No worry. Don't worry. Be happy. Maybe you're just like worried about life in general. But you're not, man. You're so fucking stoked. I want to be like, you're stoked. There's something about this. Stoked or stokes. Now I'm getting stokes. That's so weird. Maybe you're worried about leaving? I feel like you're debunking something. Oh, I don't know. Are you committed? Are you not committed, Aries? Come on, what's going on? Can you help me out? What is happening? Somebody knows something. Someone's communicated something that they know, and I feel like that brought you to like a Ten of Swords state where you were just completely defeated. But I feel like somehow you overcame this with strength. But was that the right thing to do, Aries? Was that the right thing to do? Or is this gonna happen anyway? I'm hearing something about no commitment. I feel like you were swift with something. And I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I don't like it. I feel like I love it, but I love it as you. But I feel like, yeah, I feel like you went from not being committed to committed. And, like, you sort of won. Like, I feel like you won the situation. Like, something about you winning a situation. But it feels very false. It's a false win. Aries, come on, man. I'm like, I was so excited. Maybe with someone who was really emotional with you, they could have... Yeah, I keep getting this. I just split the deck, like, randomly. It was like this. And again, the Ten of Swords. Like, I feel like, and oppression. It's the truth. So something was about to be ruined or destroyed, but I feel like in the nick of time, like, you saved it. But I feel like you saved yourself. I feel like you weren't trying to save anybody else. I feel like you were originally trying to save yourself and initially trying to save yourself. And something about initials. It was like you were between failure or pleasure. And I feel like you like went to your book. You're like, okay, how can I fix this? How do I make things better? How do I feel like this conflict, like, isn't even really conflict though. Like, I don't like sense arguing or anything. I just sense like a resistant energy, like something about you guys resisting each other, you and the lovers. Yeah. And this abundance, but I feel like you have to start a new cycle, whether you like it or not. You can't. I feel like this Queen of Cups is over here, like, really upset, and you're, like, over here, like, secretly partying. There's something to do with an Aquarius here, too, and pleasure. Aries. Aquarius is, like, showing up in everybody's reading. It's a little ho-ho, I feel like. I feel like you wanted to run originally, and that's the truth. And you just begged. I feel like I want to be like, you begged for them to keep you, because this is keep me. It's like, please keep me. It's been this way. Something's been this way for a while. And there's another Queen of Wands here. I feel like you were offering them nothing, though. Like, you weren't offering much of anything. But let me see, because I'm seeing two queens here. But I also could see it being two different personalities. Let's see. What's going on in their love life? What's going on in Aries' love life? Oh my god, I came on here so excited and things got so serious all of a sudden. Okay. Yeah, I feel like there's, again, debunking something. Like, I feel like there's not a lot of physical touch or physical sensual stuff that goes on. But Aries, and there's some sort of a secret. I'm getting a lot of Piscean energy, a lot of emotions, like a lot of waves, like things being up and down, back and forth, like not really sure, like kind of on tip of the iceberg. Could be a Leo. I was getting this earlier, and I'm getting something to do with work. I'm getting something to do with work, or working with a Leo, working something out with a Leo. I'm seeing that you took a leap of faith. See, now Princess of Pentacles. Let's see. You're trying to take another leap. You're starting over with this Leo, I'm getting. Starting over with the Leo. But something's still gnawing at you, or like nagging at you. I feel like you're still offering shit. I feel like if you're a male Aries, you're offering shit. I feel like if you're a female Aries, you're being offered shit. Like, I don't like this King of Cups. Like, it's very, yes, it can be emotional, but one, the moon is still here and there's crabs in his cup. Like, I don't ever really like the way that this comes out. You're like, oh, here's the crab, but you're like, it's like, hold on. It's like, if you're the Leo, maybe you're a cross watcher? Maybe you're cross watching? It's like, as an Aries, you're taking a leap of faith towards this Leo. And then you're like offering this cup, but your body and your horse is going that way. So it's like, you're not really offering all of yourself still. And there's still this like secret, there's something secretive going on. And worry, and you're worried about it. You're worried about something. You're kind of just watching somebody be upset, or watching somebody go through something and like really not doing much about it. Or vice versa. This is you, Aries. I feel like if you're a female, like you're going through a lot of shit and like you're just not really getting the love and support that you need. It's like this has been going on. you could just be so involved in, like, your own shit. Like, I feel like something's caught up in the spin cycle. It's, like, almost, like, undoable, I'm getting. Yeah, take what you want. It's, like, take... I'm getting, like, take what you want and go. Like, I'm almost hearing that. Take what you want and go. Yeah, it's... something about this is a failure. Or it's gonna be. Did I say I don't own any of this music? Yeah, there's something about this, like, you're just sort of, like, I don't know, like, you're not fulfilled. I want to say sexually. There's something to do with your sexual needs that's not being met. See, I thought something flipped over, but it didn't, which means you thought you could flip something back around, and you can't. Right, you're like pretending to, I want to be like, you're pretending to work on it, or you're pretending to like keep it fired up, like you are the fire. Like I do, I get this like excited, fiery energy out of you, but it's like very short-lived. Something about this, like, you're at the 9 of wands right now. All you need is 1 more wand and 10 of wands. Shut the fuck up. There's something to do with you at work. I feel like you're interested in somebody at work, like you, or you all, and you feel stuck about it. Maybe you're an essential worker. And this Queen of Cups again. You could be Cancer, Scorpio, or Pisces. Something's not working. I'm getting something's just not working. There's something about, like, you have to do something fast. It doesn't matter how quickly you do it, though, Aries. Like, again, this could be vice versa. Like, it doesn't matter how quickly somebody does something. Like, it's not... something's not gonna work. Ten of Swords. Yeah. Like, you're at an end of an end of an end of an end. It's like trying to get through to another block when you're at a dead end. Like, you are at a dead end. You could live on a dead end, but, like, it's like the dead end of the dead end of the dead end. Like, it's like you tried to undead end it, but it's still a dead end. It's like... it's like from all angles. It's time to take a leap of faith into another direction. You're being judged by the universe. Something's gonna come out. What's going on? I wanna know what's going on at work. What's going on at work? Aries. The Wheel of Fortune is going on at work. Do you gamble? You hide. I feel like you hide at work. Something about this. Let me see. Or you feel more victorious at work, or maybe you want a better job. Something about this job. Knight of Pentacles. I mean, I know with everything going on, but I'm saying, like, aside from that. I don't know, maybe you just feel freer at work. Feel like, I don't know, you're not getting some sort of fulfillment at home, and you get this like little extra fulfillment at work. Like, maybe you just feel, I don't know, like more appreciated. Yeah, it just always seems like you're like, okay, bye, like, you never want to, like, or again, someone doesn't want to do this to you, it's like, someone doesn't want to, like, I don't know, it feels like you bring somebody else at your, it's like, I feel like you have like a work boyfriend or a work girlfriend or something like that, like, you do something with somebody at work, like, that's like, pretend or play. But it's, like, not even, like, you're with this person at work either. But it's, like, you get some sort of, like, yeah, Ace of Pentacles. Like, it's, like, while you're there, you get some sort of, like, satisfaction of who you are or the type of man or woman that you are. Because I feel like otherwise it's stone cold. Like, I don't know. Something feels faked. Fake out. Something's a fake out. I feel like you're a fake out or someone's a fake out. Like, you're like, don't check on me. It's like you don't want somebody to check on you while you're at work or something because I feel like you feel free. But like you're checking your phone and like doing other things for other people. I don't know. Something is so off about this. What's the Fool? You're taking a leap of faith, or if you were, or if you're supposed to, and if you're not, you're being judged for it. What's the Fool? Yeah, it looks like you have, like, all these different options, but you're not even, like, taking them. What's Judgment? Woo! Yeah, you're like, I don't know, like, you're completely turning your back on somebody. And it's like, if they turned around, it's like they're totally locked in. I want to get advice for you. What's the Wheel of Fortune, by the way? What's the Wheel of Fortune? The Ace of Hearts? Yeah, it's like you don't want to, you're not fazed by something when you really should be. Yeah, you have a new beginning with your current girlfriend. But you don't, actually. Like, it's faked. Like, it's not real. It's different. One of you is sad and one of you is happy. And it's not right. Something about this is not right. And again, if you're a female, somebody's doing this to you. Like, it's not right. Yeah, death. Like, and rebirth. Time for a new start. I was so excited coming in here, Aries. Oh, my God. I feel like that's how it... I feel like, Aries, this is how it goes. Like, you're so excited, so excited, so excited. And then things just, like, slowly but surely get back to the way they were, like, a month ago. I don't know why I want to say a month ago, but like a month ago. It's like it's short. Something is very short-lived. All right, let's get some advice for you. Let's get some advice for you. Stop playing around. Advice for Aries. It's time to bloom, or you're bloomed and ready to go. It's ready to, you're ready to fly. You're ready to fly. You're bloomed already. You're done. It's like trying to watch a flower like open up more. Like you can't open up anymore. Like you are the flower that you are. And now it's time to soar. Now it's time to be the Aries. Now it's time to take that leap of faith. Get out of comfortability. Like, you're so comfortable that you're so excited to be comfortable. Like, no more being comfortable. It's not time to be comfortable. You are the key to your whole life. You hold the key. And it's time to fly. Dead roses. No way did that just come on. It's done. So you should listen to this song because I feel like this is like the most perfect, like you're not okay, but it's just, it's over. It's done. The flower's picked. Like you're bloomed. You're beautiful. Now it's time to get it popping and get it moving and start to paint the picture of your life. I No, we're not in love. This is your song, Dead Roses by Black Bear. Yes, it's Dead Roses. Right, like you both are just wearing masks. Hi, my name is. Oh, okay, we live this like fairy tale. No, it's over. It's done, Aries. Love you, Aries. This was fun. It's still gonna be so exciting. You're still gonna have so much fun. Something about this is so exciting. You're about to start a whole new life. Oh, take off the masks. It's time to go, baby. It's time to rock and roll. All right, Dead Roses, that's your song. Parental advisory. Make sure you put on your good jammies when you listen to it. No need to cry. Time to be a big boy or a big girl and get your groove on, baby. All right, I love you, Aries. Mwah. Bye.